Oh, she seems like a sweet enough lady, huh? No? Just me? Anybody? I think I'll make her wife out of her. Yeah. Just like Tyrion Lannister. Marry a whore. See, this is why I didn't give her the matchbook. This is why I just lighted a cigarette. Also, I actually had a Zippo. I'm assuming I'll need that matchbook at some point. That's why I didn't want to give it to her. Because, shit. What if I need to start a fire or something? You never know. Oh, just look at this. That is so pretty. Oh. It's times like these I wish I had even the mildest bit of artistic skill. Like that David Bogan right there. Oh, Kim Lyons? Lyons? Oh, yeah. So what's this, credits now? What? I guess Bigby's just walking home, smoking a cigarette. Just relaxing, maxing, all cooling after a hard day. Episode 1. Faith. Alright, here we go. Now we're getting into it. Now the game has started. We're on Bullfinch Street. The pigs just rolled by. Ain't no truffles around here, boy. What's this? That's my matchbook. Ah, I gave her all of my money, didn't I? Oh, shit. I'm not sure if I can get used to how we control this game. What's this plaque? Oh, no. I'm not sure if I'll get used to him walking like he shit himself when I clicks on it as well. Oh, luxury apartments. They do actually look fairly nice from out here. Even though I was just told I live in the smallest apartment in the whole of the Woodlands, whatever it is. There's another plaque, huh? It's a sign this time, apparently. Stay off the grass.
Some can sometimes be a disciplinarian.
Why stay off the grass? Why can I not go on the grass? And that's what grass is there for. Don't say the same thing, Bigby. Just because I click something twice, huh? Well, let's go home. That lady will be showing up. Oh. Who's there? You're not so sneaky. You're wearing a big bright red coat, you. Yeah. Stay off the grass!
There's no walking on the grass, no White's orders. She made a sign and everything.
Yeah, there's a sign. Can you not read?
I'll be sure to send her an apology.
Beauty.
Hello, Bigby.
Oh, wearing heels on the grass as well.
Expecting anyone?
Who is this?
Beauty.
Looks a little odd, but there's an explanation.
Why are you hiding?
Why?
What are you doing?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful.
You can be careful when you're inside a gated goddamn apartment block. Surely.
I'm late.
I mean, they could climb the fence, but Bigby just waltzed right on in, look. He opened that locked gate. Can you even get out?
Please, huh? Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
Oh, Beast. Is that Beauty?
Beauty?
Beauty and the Beast.
Too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
I'm not a part of this.
Whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't.
She's gonna remember that one.
Into it right now.
I didn't ask you to go into it.
All to you later.
Fine.
I will, but I have to go.
I must say, his wounds have healed pretty damn quickly. His face was all beat up just a few seconds ago.
Might be thinking.
I'm not sure what I am thinking, to be honest, Beauty. If that is your real name. Come on, get out of here. Oh yeah, finally made it home. So we're about to see what Bigby's apartment looks like. Apparently the smallest one. I bet it's an absolute shithole. No. Oh, should we wake this guy up? What's this? Suit of armor. Should I touch it? Should I go and touch that armor? Let's look at it first, just get a good idea of what we're about to touch.
Dust this guy.
It's a bit dusty. Let's wipe some of that dust off, leave some fingerprints. Ta-da! Look at that! He's still asleep. He's got a pot of coffee next to him. Let's touch it again. Ugh. Yeah. I wasn't really expecting a different response, but you know. Check our mail. I don't think we need to look at it. Let's just open it.
Been a while since I got any mail.
Well, when was the last time you checked? You have to check.
Seventh day in a row.
Huh? He seems kind of angry about that, but you know. I don't think anyone uses mail anymore these days. It's a bit slow, a bit pointless. People have email, phones. Come on, wake up. Hey, hey buddy.
Hey, you wake?
No.
Probably for the best.
Well, why is that probably for the best? He's supposed to be like, guarding this place or whatever. What's this? The Woodland Directory, oh, who lives here? Management office, security office, Beast, Mr. and Mrs. Jay Horner, Bluebeard. Is that Bluebeard or is it Blackbeard? B-Beard. Some kind of beard. K. Cole, G. Rimble, F. Catcher. S. White, I'm guessing that would be Snow White. I don't actually know who half of these people are. Like Jay Homer, is that? B. Blue? B. Blue and B. Beard, so, ooh. Storage? I don't know. What's this? Ah, Bigby's name tag. Why is this on the floor? Are you not gonna pick it up, Bigby? You're just gonna leave it there? Okay. Don't let me tell you how to do things. Come on, call the elevator. We've been fooling around in the lobby long enough. Do 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 do. Do do. Oh, there better be some sweet ass elevator music in there. Come on. Is that guy gonna wake up? No? Who's this? Hello!
Bigby, hey, wait up.
That's pretty worried.
My wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Ah, oh, it's Beast. So if I say staying out of this, he's gonna know. I haven't seen her.
Haven't seen her.
Oh.
Staying out of it.
Sorry,
I didn't lie to him.
Damn it.
Okay, I did.
Something's going on.
Not my problem. I'm just trying to go home after a hard day's work. Just had to beat the shit out of the woodman, or whatever his name was. And apparently I'm not chasing him anymore, I thought I was. Just gonna go home and go to sleep. Well, it's fine by me. 204. I'm not gonna tell Bigby how to do his job. Phone's off the hook right away.
Damn.
Brilliant. And it looks like Bigby's a bit too hot. Can't blame him, I'm too hot myself. God damn. Fucking summer, I can't stand it. I like the sun, I like the long days, the heat is okay, it's bearable to an extent. But I'm a man made for the cold. That's true. That's exactly what I did the moment I got home. Just cool off with some nice refreshing water. Splash it everywhere, just make a big old mess. I don't care. Alright Bigby, what are we gonna do? Check the freezer, huh? What if we get in the freezer? Ice cubes. Damn. I was hoping for an ice pop. Well, it'd be too late to defrost anything anyway, Bigby. What if you get in the fridge? Huff and puff. What the hell's a huff and puff? Oh, is that like a... sounds like a cigar. You huff it, you puff it. I don't know, but Bigby... he lives in a pretty shit apartment. His Bluebeard folder. See, I knew there was some kind of Bluebeard.
Bluebeard's file.
Why does he actually sound surprised to have Bluebeard's file on his desk? Surely he left that there. Well, we got a new Book of Fabled entry. And we got some Chinese food.
Don't even remember ordering that.
See, look, he's just evaluating his life. He's got home. He's evaluating his life and is realizing it's pretty goddamn shitty. He's now going to use this fan to oscillate. Can't turn it on. It's obviously too hot.
Should help.
Why can't I look at the fan?
At least this still works.
Why have you got it on the chair and not on the table, you crazy son of a bitch? What the hell is this? Colin? Colin? Use Colin? Let's use Colin. Hey, Colin.
Huh.
What's up?
Hey, Bigby.
Pig. Did I blow down your house?
Chair, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm tired. Come on.
I'm tired, Colin. It's been a long day.
I just want my chair. I'll sit down, drink my whiskey, like I said. I guess smoke a cigarette, because that's what Bigby does. Oh, come on. Look, he's even got the bottle of whiskey right there. See, I know Bigby all too well. Oh, he's giving me that look. I kicked him out of my chair, and he's going to sit on the floor and he's giving me that look.
Smoke?
How can you smoke? You're a pig. You have cloppers there. You've got hooves. Come on. Show me how you're going to remove them. It's not...
Thanks. A couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
Oh, look, he is the same wolf from the three pigs.
You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
I'm gonna have to tell my told Toad. I can't be. I'll tell you what I told. Take favorites.
And what's that?
I can't give you a free
pass. I don't know why I already like this pig guy.
The big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
I guess it's just because he got off the farm and it was terrible.
That for me?
Nope.
Son of a bitch, he wants everything.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but...
Colin.
It would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes? It also would have shown everyone how different you are.
I'm not different now. Should I just take a sip? Just ignore him? Oh, I want some rest.
You were saying I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
I don't care if everyone hates me. No, I suppose I... maybe. I was just hungry.
Murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see
it's not murder if you're hungry,
off
people.
Of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Yeah, I bet you would, Colin. Look at you. Fucking pig.
Probably.
Yeah, see? Huh?
But, no. Hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than
there
anything.
You go.
You ate a lot of people back in your day.
That's what wolves do.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't.
Wolves like to eat people.
Well, you can't change people's memories either.
No?
Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you.
People don't seem that scared of me. Toad was giving me lip.
Hands.
I did have to beat the shit out of the woodman today, but come on.
Who'd you
Toad was giving me lip. I was going to kick him in the face if I didn't beat Woodman up.
I'm sure you're not going around punching Mundies.
It was my job.
I was doing my job, believe it or not.
Fuck off, Colin.
Your job is to beat the shit out of Fables?
Yes. Sometimes that is precisely my job. Farm. You don't like that, do you, Colin? I have just got off on terrible terms with Colin, it seems. He's going
to
remember all of
this. From killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know.
Probably should have given him the whiskey.
Big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing.
Colin's telling it how it is.
That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
No, I wasn't.
Everyone.
Name one.
I'm not justifying that. I should have had him told. So it was actually kind of bad to Toad, actually. So I'm not going to justify what he said.
That's what I thought.
Shut up, Colin. That's why this game needs to kick him in the face
life
button.
Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time.
You reckon, Colin? Huh? Are you going to be my friend
I
now?
I know you like this whole lone
you're
going to
stop giving me shit.
Going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you
I'll fool
up?
You.
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Oh, he's gonna get bald.
Just give
sense.
Me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days.
Oh,
I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut eye before I. Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
What a guy. Just fucking. I want to throw it in his face. Just give it to him. Just give it to him. I'm tired of his shit.
Thanks, Bigby.
How's he gonna drink it, though? Ah, look at this! Oh, just gonna lap it up like a pig. Ain't no truffles in there, boy! I know. I know, Bigby. Might have to take a nap myself. Oof. A lot of stuff has just happened in the past 30 minutes. Beat the shit out of a woodman. Got on Colin's bad side. Lied the beast. There's someone bashing at my door. Fuck. Come on. Who is it? Are you gonna stop knocking? Fuck me. Have some patience. Hello!
Bigby!
Oh.
Snow.
Come with me.
Oh, God. Not even a moment's rest.
Snow. Snow!
What?
She looks very nervous.
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
Slow down. I just woke up.
No, keep up. We need to...
Oh, who the hell is this?
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Some freckly ginger guy, huh? Carrot top, maybe? The early years? No?
These walls are paper thin.
What's that guy?
We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Huh. Okay, so Snow's got a problem. A big one. She apparently wants to speak outside, where the people will hear us less, apparently. What's that? Roadkill? A possum? A security jacket? Security's still sat at his desk. Okay, it's Bigby's on the case. Jumping on the stairs, taking a look around. Should I look at the jacket? Grab it! Go on. Look at that look on his face. Determination. He is serious about this. What is it, Snow? What is it? Is it gonna be somewhat big? Somewhat bad? Oh. Well.